What's up, guys? Mustang 2005 here. Today we're gonna visit a few spots in Queens. Let's go check them out. Okay, so I'm not exactly sure where exactly, but we're passing Forest Avenue right now, not Staten Island, and either this street or Fresh Pond Road coming up is the border of Queens. I'm not sure which one it is, but I think it's Fresh Pond, because I remember Fresh Pond when I used to work in Queens, and that was definitely Queens. So we're either in Brooklyn or Queens right now. I'm not sure. Well, actually now I think we're in Queens because 60th place. Remember how I was explaining in the Astoria video about Queens, 60 Lane, how the streets are weird? So now that we're seeing that, this is definitely Queens. This is Middle Village, Queens. I'm not sure where exactly in Queens we're going to, but when we get there, I'll tell you. I hope I caught it in the camera. I know I'm in time-lapse mode. I just saw a sign that said Burrito Boulevard. That's funny. It was a burrito Mexican restaurant place. This area of Queens has a lot of cemeteries. And I mean large, large cemeteries. And then you got Forest Hills Park. Not too far from here. Actually, I think we're going to be right next to it when we get there. Hey, I ate that Panda Express place once. That's the first time I had Panda Express, because it's the only one I know of around this area. I think there's one in Jersey. Forever to get here. All these damn traffic lights. Not even that far neither. It's only like 3 miles away from the other place. Wow, look at this old movie theater. All right, now let's try and find a spot. It's actually Forest Hills, Queens. Let's go get some ice cream. So this is a Queens neighborhood. It's kind of similar to Staten Island and Long Island mixed together. Look at this tree over here. Wow. This place is definitely old. Alright, let's go to our last spot now, Neirs Tavern, the oldest, one of the oldest bars in the country. Interesting, 18 something, I don't remember the year, but it said it was operating even during Prohibition. So I guess it was a speakeasy at one point. Let's go see this place. Huh. Horse crossing. That's interesting. Very interesting. Oh, because this is Forest Hills Park. That's why. I've never actually been in there, but one day I want to go in there. If the weather was cooperating today, I would go in there, but we'll save that for another time. Looks like a nice park. From what I see on the outside, anyway. That looks pretty cool. I haven't been over here in a really long time, so I don't really remember. I definitely used to be around here a lot, though. It was such a long time ago, so I don't really remember. I believe this is in Woodhaven. So one thing about Brooklyn and Queens is certain areas, they have like a service road on the side of the main road. And that's what you're seeing right here, right now. This is the service road. This way you can access the neighborhood separate from the main road, which is an interesting concept. It's kind of like a highway, but it's not. Yeah, I was definitely over here many times. I remember this overpass. All right, this is Jamaica Avenue. These people would move out of my way. I used to like this area because I would finish my job pretty early. It's gonna be fun to find a spot. Though, like I've said before, Queens is usually a little easier to find a spot because you got the neighborhoods like this. And it's not as like congested as Brooklyn sometimes. At least that's what I've noticed. All right, let's see if we can find a spot now. America's oldest bar. This is one of America's oldest and most historic continuous operating bar. That's interesting. Wow. I should have recorded. There was like an incident here. Some kind of, I don't know what was going on. This guy was like parked in the middle of the street and the cop kept putting his sirens on and yelling at him to move and he just kept getting out and putting his hands up. He was a foreigner. I don't know, maybe he didn't understand what was going on. I mean, I don't know, very weird. Wait a minute, I'm gonna make one more stop. You know why? Cause I'm very close to New Park Pizza. Just realized that. Let's get some pizza. Some of the best, I don't know if it's one of the best, but it's good pizza in Queens. Okay, and now for our last spot. Right now we're entering into Howard Beach, Queens. Howard Beach is where the mobster John Gotti used to live, and also where my friend Vic used to live before he moved to California and now Nevada. But this is not where Vic is originally from. He's originally from Long Island, or actually I think he's from Queens originally. Then he moved to Long Island and back to Queens, something like that. Anyway, this is the last place he lived at in New York before he moved. So let's go check out Vic's old neighborhood, get some pizza, and then that's it. knew I was gonna miss this light. Unbelievable. All right, New Park Pizza. All right, New Park Pizza at Vic's Old Hood. And it looks like it's about to thunderstorm. Vic lives somewhere down that way, a few blocks down. I don't remember exactly where, but Mutz. Queen's pizza. Very hot, but very good. Make sure you get it well done. That's gonna taste the best. Oh, holy crap. All right, we're gonna have to drive through a massive thunderstorm. I'm trying to finish my pizza. All right, that's it for this video. I'll see you in the next one. Don't forget to share, like, subscribe, click the bell. I'll see you guys later.